I've been surprised by how many people are interested in playing mobile games on their MacBook. Today, let's explore 10 mobile games that run superbly on Moomoo Player Pro, the top Android emulator that runs natively on Mac M1, M2, and M3, bringing even more games to your MacBook. You can find details about how to get this free install in the description below. Now let's get started. The first one is PUBG Mobile, one of the top and original Battle Royale games that gives you a thrilling survival experience. Until now, this is still one of the best shooting games on mobile with many different game modes. When PUBG runs under Moomoo Player Pro, you'll get around 30 to 45 FPS at ultra settings with HDR graphics. The FPS can vary depending on your internet connection and computer specs. For this test, I am using a Mac Pro M3 16-inch with 18 GB of RAM. After experiencing the game for 7 to 8 hours, I can confirm that this game performs amazingly under Moomoo Player Pro. It doesn't consume much memory or GPU while operating. The heat stays very stable under 55 degrees Celsius, and the fan doesn't even turn on. Under the settings, I recommend turning on anti-aliasing to upscale your screen resolution and eliminate all of the jaggies in the game objects. The game will also look more cinematic and sharp with shadows. Moving on, we have Free Fire Max, one of my favorite Battle Royale games so far, and let me explain why. First, you'll get an advanced FPS ranging from 90 up to 120 with max graphic settings. All high resolution, shadows, and shading effects are enabled. Playing this game under Moomoo Player Pro is an excellent experience. The game scenery is superb in quality, from the color to the brightness. The character movement is very natural without buffering or latency. If you take a closer look, they even animate the bullet flying path whenever the character starts firing. And one of the things that surprised me, the size of this game is only half the size of PUBG Mobile, so maybe you should give it a try after this video. Up next, we have Solo Leveling, an action hunter game with excellent graphics quality. If you like enemy characters, you must give it a try. Solo Leveling brings you to an open world where you challenge dangerous dungeons and bosses along the game's storyline. Plays very smoothly with gorgeous fighting effects at ultra settings with shading effects, character quality, lighting, texture, and fast approximate anti-aliasing. The maximum FPS you could get is around 50 to 60. The graphics look very sharp, and all the hits are super responsive and natural. To experience it at its best, try using a controller. Even though the graphics are not less than any PC game, the computer heat and CPU consumption are surprisingly low. And the next one is Wuthering Waves, a famous open-world action game where you incarnate as a warrior searching for his memory through adventurous, ceaseless quests. Wuthering Waves is a fast-paced game with aesthetic graphics and beautiful fighting skills and combat. All the effects are turned on at their highest mode, including shadows, anti-aliasing, and special effects. The game runs very stably at 60 FPS. No fan was turned on during play, and the MacBook stays around 55 to 58 degrees Celsius. This runs like a champ under Moomoo Player Pro without consuming much memory and CPU. And on number 5, we have Horror of the King. This is a multiplayer 5 versus 5 hero battle game from the famous developer Tencent, featuring classic MOBA maps and a vast selection of new heroes with localized skins. The FPS is excellent, ranging from 90 to 120 FPS when running at ultra settings with high effects. Anti-aliasing is turned on, and other effects like character outlines and water reflections are at their highest settings. The game runs on direct path most of the time and is very smooth without buffering or frame latency during combat. The experience is immersive and very concise. Despite the amazing graphics, the game does not consume much memory and CPU, and the heat remains stable under 60 degrees Celsius. Up next, we have Mobile Legends: Bang Bang, a multiplayer online battle arena game with 500 million downloads from the developer Moonton. This MOBA battle lasts 5 minutes, shorter than the usual 5v5 battle, saving you time while still providing a fulfilling experience with great graphics, characters, and effects. You'll get a fantastic FPS around 100 to 120 when running at ultra settings. All effects are turned on to support this immersive graphic. The game runs on direct path most of the time and does not consume much memory and CPU. the heat remains stable under 60 degrees Celsius. The next one is Mortal Kombat, an iconic fighter game with a 3-versus-3 fight mode. This mobile game boasts a massive character roster with over 150 fighters, each with unique skills. In addition to its original fight mode, you can play against online opponents or complete a combat session pass. The game runs smoothly at 120 FPS with a 4K graphic preset under Moomoo Player Pro, delivering immersive gameplay without latency or buffering. With its image and performance, there's nothing to complain about in this free mobile game. Up next, we have Bloodstrike, an alternative option for a battle royale game, but in a lighter version. The FPS stays stable at around 60 up to 80 when running at ultra settings with HDR graphics and detail animation enabled. To be honest, the graphics are not as sharp and beautiful as the previous two games, which is understandable because Bloodstrike is designed to be super light with minimal resource download when compared to PUBG Mobile. Bloodstrike also offers various game modes, including Battle Royale, Arena Mode, like Squad Fight, Hot Zone, Weapon Master, and Matchmaking. It's a lightweight role-shooting game that doesn't consume much memory or GPU. The heat remains stable under 55 degrees Celsius. Brawl Stars is next on our list. This game offers a compact version of the Battle Royale genre, with modes ranging from 3-versus-3 to solo and duo play. Players complete quests and battles to collect coins and unlock various brawlers. The 3D graphics are vibrant and sharp. You can expect a stable FPS between 90 to 120 when running at the ultra settings. While the game doesn't allow for customizing settings, the gaming experience is smooth without any buffering or latency issues. Brawl Stars operates efficiently without consuming much memory or CPU, and it remains cool with temperatures stabilized under 55 degrees Celsius. Cookie Run is our final game. In this action-packed 3D game, you embody an innocent cookie on an epic journey to protect your kingdom by battling cute enemies and completing quests. The vibrant colors and 3D graphics make the game visually appealing. You can expect a stable FPS ranging from 60 to 80 when running at medium settings with minimal effects. This resolution ensures smooth gameplay without buffering or frame latency, showcasing impressive and enjoyable animated fighting skills. Like the others, Cookie Run operates efficiently without consuming much memory or CPU. It also maintains a stable temperature under 60 degrees Celsius, with the fan remaining off. Which of these titles caught your interest? Share your thoughts in the comments below. And make sure to check the description for instructions on installing Moomoo Player Pro on your Mac and setting up key mappings for your games. Check out this video later if you want to learn how to play Mac games in the most effective way. Until next time, happy gaming, folks!